When crises hit, real-time data can save lives. Who is impacted? How is the situation developing? How can the worst impacts be mitigated? Governments need timely insights to take targeted action. The use of mobile phone data to inform such policy response was accelerated by COVID-19. During the pandemic, over 40 countries used mobile phone data to understand populations' mobility and migration patterns. According to a recent World Bank survey, nearly 80% of national statistical offices consider mobile phone data a priority in the years ahead.
High-resolution insights gained from anonymized call records were instrumental in guiding the Gambia government's pandemic relief and recovery efforts. We need to continue to strengthen local capacity to put mobile phone data to work for a wide range of policy insights.
Repurposing mobile phone data into policy measurements, however, is challenging. Mainstream adoption involves investments in enablers, safeguards, and public-private data partnerships. The World Development Report 2021 shows that less than 20% of low- and middle-income countries can use sophisticated data in policymaking.
The UN has produced 5 methodological guides to help enhance development insights at high resolution using mobile phone big data for official statistics.
A recent study found that every dollar invested in data systems creates an average of $32 in economic benefits. Such impact investments are crucial to integrate mobile phone data into official statistics and policymaking.
Now is the time for governments and institutions to make market-shaping investments in data ecosystems, including mobile phone data, to address environmental challenges through evidence-based solutions.
The World Bank-hosted Global Data Facility is an innovative global funding instrument designed for such critical data impact opportunities. Partner with the Global Data Facility to mobilize investment and programmatic support to put mobile phone data to work for policy in 30 countries by 2030, enabling more dynamic and targeted solutions to our most pressing global development challenges.